I had these two white oak planks left over from a previous project, and at first sight, I see why I didn't use them. After taking some shavings and getting a look past the rough marks, I was pleasantly surprised. In this episode, I take these rough boards and mill them flat for glue-up, making the top of the sharpening edge.